Hello, this is a new zusammengebaut video. Today I would like to show you this LEGO Speed Champions Audi R18 e-tron Quattro. The wheels are on fire. And this here is the fuel pump element, which is included. And we all know this small printed piece there. This is the minifigure, the Audi racing driver with a helmet and a wrench, and there's a print on the back as well. And this here is the car. The set comes with 166 pieces and, of course, a lot of stickers. Over 30 stickers are included, so the build is fun. But if you don't like stickers, you really have to be concentrated. The only printed piece here is the cockpit. And these are the extra bricks, the leftovers. So all in all, I like this car. It is good looking and it is really stable, so kids can play with it. But what do you think of this new set of the second wave of the Speed Champions? Please let me know in the comment section below. Take care, brick on, and see you next time. Bye.